through Paul.
But we also glory
bis-sofferenzi
in our sufferings.
Għax nafu li s-sofferenza iġġib is-sabar.
Because we know that suffering produces perseverance.
Is-sabar irawha mill-ħila.
Perseverance.
Il-ħala tru. Il-ħila it-tama.
And character hope.
Laħwa, jekk il-mulej jippermetti sofferenzi fil-ħajja tagħna.
Brothers and sisters, if God permits suffering in our life, just know this, they are not coming from Him. Suffering is just a repercussion of our sin. But mighty God uses them to
form
us. To form us.
Biex nindunaw li aħna maħna kapaċi nagħmlu xejn mingħajru.
So that we know that we cannot do anything on our own.
Hija tal-aġeb. Il-mod kif jaħdem Alla u kif juża xi ħaġa li kienet importanti ħadmu.
How God uses something that is because of our sin.
U jġiba it-favur tagħna.
And turns it into our favor.
Ġabu jgħidilna. Oddu kollox ferħ.
James say, consider it pure joy.
Meta tħattu wixkom ma kull xorta ta' tiġri.
Whenever you face trials of
il-mulej qed jgħidilna ifirħu.
God is telling us, be joyful.
Meta intom qegħdin tagħdu minn dawn l-isfidi.
When you're going through these things in your life.
Għax jiena qed nibnikom għal dak li hemm restarikom għall-eternità.
Because I'm building you up for what is already prepared for you in eternity.
Diversi caratteri biblici.
There are many different characters, biblical ones.
Narau, per esempio Job.
For example, we can look at Job.
Job che l'istoria ti ha, a non è il nuovo pacienza da Job.
Job's story is all about his patience, we say.
Oh, Job.
But Job asked about God.
He was rebellious.
He was rebellious.
Però, staħli l-Alla.
However, he trusted God.
U scrittura interessanti li jiddikjara Job hija din.
And an interesting scripture that Job says is this.
Job, we had verse 21.
It's from Job chapter 1, verse 21.
Eri nix minn ġupommi.
Naked I came from my mother's womb.
Eri nel ġammur, em.
And naked I went apart.
Il-mulej tani.
The Lord gave.
U l-mulej ħadli.
And the Lord has taken.
Ikun il-bile isem il-mulej.
May the name of the Lord be.
Laħwa, il-mulej jista' jtina u jista' joħdilna.
The Lord can give.
Però naftaw.
Għax
il-pjan tiegħu huwa l-aħjar wieħed għalina. Jiena meta ma kontx qed nifhem x'ġara fil-ħajja tiegħi.
When I could not understand what was happening.
U kont fuq is-sodda tal-mewt tiegħi.
And was on my deathbed.
Jiena fdajt li kont fidejn Alla.
I trusted that I was in the arms of God.
Jiena naf li dik kienet l-aħjar pjan għall-ħajja tiegħi.
I trusted that this was the best plan for me.
Għalkemm kien hemm mitbaħija.
Although there was suffering.
U l-mara tiegħi.
And my wife.
Issa naf jiena x'qaluli.
Now I know because they told me.
Kienet soldat b'saħħtu. Mhux faċli tispjega miraklu.
It's not easy to explain a miracle.
Il-miraklu ma jiġrix fit-klima ordinarja.
A miracle doesn't happen in ordinary circumstances.
Miraklu jinsab l-istraordinarju.
A miracle is an extraordinary event.
Allura tittamel daqsxej sport biex taġġusta l-ħsieb.
So there has to be an extra effort to adjust your thinking.
Biex nkunu nistgħu nifhmu il-lingwa ta' Alla l-imbiri.
To be able to understand God's language.
U perswasni kulħadd jista' jagħmilha hawn.
And I'm sure that everyone can do it.
Għaliex bil-qawwa tal-Ispiritu Santu li qiegħed jammar fina.
Because through the strength.